Turning your phone into a remote control is one of the best ideas to reuse old phones. It does not have to be an old phone, though you can use your mobile. It turns your mobile phone into a wireless remote control for your computer. Hello guys, my name is Fahed Zaman. If you like watching videos on bed, it allows you to control your computer freely at anywhere and at any time. Your phone can be used as a trackpad or can be a good backup for mouse and keyboard. In fact, this is a great way to use your phone into an effective trackpad for your PC. So before we get started, make sure to hit the subscribe button and bell icon to get the notification on all of future videos. First, download the remote mouse app to your phone or tablet. It's a perfect combination of three most common remote control devices: keyboard, mouse, and touchpad. With smarter multi-touch gesture, all you need is to click and slide. Then visit the website of remotemouse.net and install the software on your Windows PC. Install the remote mouse server on your PC and smartphone. Make sure your phone and computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Open the Android app and you will see your computer there. And you are ready to go. There are some gestures to be followed to use. Left click, single tap on the screen. Right click, tap the screen with both the fingers. Scroll, move two fingers on the screen up and down to perform scroll from top to bottom. After connecting your mobile with your computer remotely, you can use it as a mouse by just tapping on the screen. Just tap on the keyboard icon and start typing it. You can see the text on mobile screen and computer. If you do not want the text to be displayed on the mobile screen, then you can toggle the show input text option in settings. Use the physical volume buttons on the mobile device to adjust computer volume or change presentation slides. It also provides you with the features of quickly launch and switch between applications. Just tap on the respective icon and it lists down all the applications available on your computer. You can open Notepad, Word document, audio video player, folder, and much more. A Show Desktop button is also provided. Last one is Power Options. Shut down, restart, log off, or put the computer to sleep in one click. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. Subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Comment down below if you have any question. I would love to hear your feedback, and thank you so much for watching.